In this video, we will discuss creating a thread. If your instructor has allowed it, you can create new threads in a discussion forum. There are many settings set by your instructor that can control options like who is allowed to post, if students are allowed to edit their posts, if students are allowed to post anonymously, or if students are allowed to rate threads. To create a thread, click on the name of a forum. Then click Create Thread on the forum page. On the Create Thread page, type a post subject. Then enter your post message. When you have finished your message using the virtual text box editor, you can optionally attach a file by clicking Browse My Computer or browsing the content collection. When you have finished your post, click Submit. As you can see, the thread that we just created has been posted successfully. You have just learned how to create a thread. Thanks for watching!